subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. Hi friends, this is Sheetal, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how you can make rose water at home easily. Rose water is easily available in market, but they mostly contain synthetic color and artificial fragrance. Also, they come with harmful added preservatives. Making rose water at home is really easy and it is chemical free and pure. So let's begin. You will need 1 cup of rose petals. I have already washed and dried the petals. And 1 inch root of licorice. This is optional, you can add it or you can also avoid this completely. Water. In a utensil, take the rose petals. And add enough water to cover the petals. And put it on the stove. At this time, also add muleti or licorice root. I have used licorice in many of my skincare videos. It has amazing benefits on your skin. You can go and watch the videos on my channel if you wish to. Boil the rose petals for 3 to 4 minutes. Leave this covered for 4 to 5 hours. After 5 hours, as you can see, the petals have left the color and its goodness in the water. After cooling, strain this and store it in any container. I have stored this in a spray bottle like this so that it is easy to apply. So it is as simple to make your own rose water. So the roses costed me 8 rupees and I had licorice already with me. So the rose water costed me even less than 10 rupees. And it is so simple to make, it is pure, it does not contain any sort of chemical. You can use this in any way you want. You can spray this on your face, on your hair, and you can use it in your skincare regime. You can use this while making your face pack. I really hope you like this video. If you did, give me a big thumbs up. Share this video with your friends and on all your social media platforms. You can also join me on my Facebook page on the link given below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more such videos. I will see you in my next one. Till then, take care. Thank you so much for watching.